What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back. Deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you. All people come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Are you the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse? I will remain by your side to till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin.
Thank you.
buy something, anything. Oh, come now, help an old woman and buy something. My name is Melentia. You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's gone and run off. Drang Lake's been a pile of rubble since the war fought long, long ago. And the Giants crossed the sea. Seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. That's why I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own. They say these trees grew from the remains of the giants. From each carcass sprouted new life growing into what you see now. But you know what they also say? Don't believe what an old hag says. It's high time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you next time we meet, my lover. Thank you, kindly.